my boys.
I'm gonna turn on the right audio.
Switch the audio. How's my girl? Hello. You look quite happy to see me. Is that so? You have to do your eye loop. She's got the eye hoops. What a good girl. Nice one, girl. Okay. Sorry, I had a friend over tonight, so I just wasn't in at my normal time. Good girl. What a good girl. That's like the healthiest poop I've ever seen out of the 7-week-old kitten. Squeezy, can I take it? Good girl. You come back. We're gonna purr and snuggle. We're gonna purr and snuggle. Do some eye whoops. I know, that's so terrible. So terrible. Hi, Angelica. Oh, yes, we are matching, aren't we? It's a good thing I'm wearing two layers, huh? I have my regular clothes underneath and the special kitten pajamas on top. Yes. Come here. Did you want to play? I should have to watch the video. No. No. I did not. And just, I was going to trim my nails when I went into the vet, but I was called and asked if I could work today. And I was like, oh no, I can't. And then I was like, well, this morning, little miss had goopy eyes. So I was like, well, I have to do this anyway, so I'll come in for, you know, part of a shift. But it was a very busy day. So the doctor ended up looking at her when I was busy helping another doctor at an appointment, and it ended up being kind of a crazy day. Yes. Oh. So I was going to have help at the clinic, but it was one person doing it.
Oh no, she says. Oh no, come here.
So they're still sharp, but I happen to be wearing two pairs of pants right now. And so there we are.
Come on, little deer. Come on, little deer. Come here, baby. Come, kitten. Your eye ointment doesn't work if you rub it off your eyeballs. Oh no, I got her. Oh, I got the little purr box. Oh, she's so precious. She's so precious. Oh, she just blends right in. She's very cute. She is. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, she's just so precious. So precious.
And this is the wrong distance from my face to see. There. I did one.
Oh no, now we're gonna do it again? Oh no, she's just so precious.
Actually, this might be the way to do it.
Oh no. Oh no, she says not that. Oh no. Yes, we gotta do upside down kitten. We have to do it.
Oh, good. Only three are sharp, or only three are super, super long? Oh, good girl, use your litter box. I have to figure how much stuff I want to take with me tomorrow. So, Little Miss Treacle? No, that's a terrible name. But it'd be like Little Miss Macaron. I have no idea what I'm gonna call her. Little Miss Kitty Kitty screams her head off in the car, desperately, and violently tries to escape cardboard carriers in a panic until she falls asleep 30 minutes later. And don't you dare stick your finger in her kennel or cardboard box, because she might nibble on it. And if you try to soothe her, she doesn't want to hold still. Oh, hello. I'm not entirely certain why the camera keeps crashing, but it does, so I guess it's just the nature of the beast at this point.
What do you think?
Oh! What was that?
Oh, she says. Oh, I go in circles.
Toffee.
coffee. Creme brulee. Creme brulee. Sweets. Toffee's kind of cute. Flan, snow pea, torty, truffle, flan. Pina colada. Get it, beat it up. Gonna get it. Trying to see if I see any like hint of torty in her at all, and I don't see any dilute torty point in her. I think she would be a gray and white tuxedo if she didn't have the Siamese gene mixed into there. Patterning wise, yeah.
Oh no. I touched your butt. What is this? Well, you know what we're gonna do, little miss? We are going to clean it off. Because why not?
Come on, baby.
What is a petit four? Petite four? I guess toilet paper can go in the toilet, can't it? Come on, little one. Oh, it's probably staining from soap. That's what it is. Soap scum on wood cabinets. And cat food, I think.
Oh no, what was it? Why are you hiding from me, my dear? Why are you hiding? Come out and play.
Oh, okay. Those are quite tasty. Ganache? You're a very cute little kitten. What's easier to move, me and the phone with the chat or the camera? Suppose we could scoot a little nearer to the camera.
Move the camera to us.
She says, oh gosh, oh no. Oh gosh, oh no. You a good girl? Yeah? You're a good girl? We got like to drink some water. Short-lived close-ups, it appears. You gonna come out, little one? Come here. Come on, so people can see you. Hi, Aria. Chai. Chai chai. London fog. Chai. Latte. My friend's cat's name is Latte. I can't use that one. Pretty darn cute, I have to admit. Does she look really great on camera? You can like see all her beautiful little markings. She had a very exciting day. And she gets to go with us tomorrow. All the others stay here. How's everybody else's day? Anything new or exciting? Other than it's Friday.
That sounds fun, Aria. I had a friend over tonight, and my mom and her partner and grandmother and her husband are gonna come over for breakfast in the morning. And then Monday is a stay-at-home day. Maybe do some projects. Oh, except I do have the morning shift at work. Greek lunch. I don't know anything about games. My game is scrolling through the terrible social media platforms and looking at nothing and then realizing, why did I get on here? Why am I still scrolling? And then I have kittens for games. Hi, little darling. Do you think you want some kitty friends? You want some kitty friends? London fog. Earl Grey. Lady Earl Grey. No? Okay, so you have a Duke and a Duchess. You have a Marquis and a Marquess, but who's the wife of an Earl? Just a lady? An Early? She does. But we're not going to have five cats, so she either fits in with my cats or she goes to the shelter. I get that too, but sometimes like I just want like the people that I want to hear from don't really post on Facebook that much. And then I have some people that, you know, they just share a lot of things that they find funny, and that's all fine and well. But I want to hear about their lives. So maybe I just need to attempt to make connections with people a little bit more often. I don't know. I like cats too. They're pretty great. He just flew off. He just flew off. Or what? That's what I need to do. A new bottle of Strangid. Just keeps going up in price. Go get it, little one. Psst, psst, psst. Oh, sorry. I plunked your eyeball. You know, the doctor said you have 2 kidneys. That you're very cute. How's the purr-purr? Is she a good girl? Yes, she's a good purr-purr. Oh, now your submandibular lymph nodes are swollen? Is that right? Oh, you want me to rub it? Okay, I'll rub your lymph node if that's what you want. So cats have, you know, humans, cats, mammals, non-mammals, we all have lymph nodes. It's a little factory for your white blood cells for fighting illness. And she was just letting me rub her. I can palpate her lymph nodes, and you may or may not be able to palpate those in kittens. There's also some prescapular ones, which I don't notice that one. There's a popliteal lymph node back here. I feel it. And then, oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That was so rude of me. That was so rude. So rude. I know. Can you believe that? It's ridiculous. So rude. Oh, that's cute, KDK. That's pretty awesome. With the game.
She can't run away. I get to pet her. Oh, she's a very nice girl. Yes, she is. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's time for a little upside down kitty. Upside down kitty. Oh, no. Upside down kitty.
My cats love finding them and opening them with their teeth.
You want a pretty baby.
Treat and a paper towel in her roll. Interesting toy. For your non-traditional, or probably perfectly normal cat.
Oh, she's a very cute kitten. She gets the pets and she walks and she gets some pets and she walks and she gets some pets and she walks. She gonna come back for more pets? Oh no! Oh no, it walked away!
That's good. I'm gonna try the thing where I find a kitten meowing video and see what she thinks of it, okay? You guys ready? Crying kittens. Where's the kitten? You'll find it?
Oh, you found it. What a good girl. You rescued the poor babies. Yes, you did. Oh, those poor babies. Oh, they cried and they cried and they cried. And you helped them? You found the babies? Yeah? Because you're a good girl? Oh, she's so cute. No, that's not what I meant to do. Dad, come here. Oh, she's such a good girl. Oh, she's such a good girl. She's such a good girl. Oh, the purpose. Yes, the purpose. Oh, she's so sweet. Look at that little darling girl. She's a very sweet girl. Oh, yes. What a good girl. She's a pretty baby. She's a pretty baby. Oh, she's so pretty. She's a good girl. You gotta come home. Oh, you got a little gassy, huh? Oh, no. No. You can't play with that. Here, let's play with this. What a good girl. Your eyes look a little sore today, huh? Are they a little sore? Are they a little sore? Yeah? A little sore? Munchkin. What a good girl. We are in the recording. All right, little dear, I should probably go to bed soonish. It's 11 o'clock. Yeah. It's 11 o'clock.
definitely complicates things. Did he have a friend before he lived with you? Can't remember. Oh, okay. You want that? Yes, I do. I want it. Go get it. She's so cute. We gotta do our upside down baby, okay? We gotta do the upside down baby again. Yes. Because Torty did not have enough of that as a kitten. Upside down baby. Upside down baby. What a good girl. 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 What a pretty good girl. Doo doo. Pretty good girl. Pretty good girl. Oh, yes, there she goes. All right, that was a good upside down kitty session. In theory, if you feed your cats a healthy diet, you could have like 8 cats for the weight of a German Shepherd, right? Bunch of 10-pound cats. Okay, maybe 6 if their love language is food. Oh no. Maybe 4 if they're Maine Coons. No. I know, it's really exciting. That's not what we're gonna play with though. More minutes and then I have to go. Oh, you're sharp. Dear, I think you want to go to sleep. You look like your eyes want to sleep. Should I let your eyes sleep? Hmm? Oh, wow. This is a new kitten who we'll see. Sleepies are setting in.
Hi. It's time for one more snuggle sesh, okay? Oh no, that's very sad. Can I give your ears a rub? Oh, she's a very good girl. Yes, she is. Oh, what a good girl. Purr, purr, purr. There you go.
Now it's time to reset the can for bedtime. See how it looks. Sweet girl.
of a pretty boy. Well, come on up, Rooster. You've done a really good job spilling your water.
Yes, you have. I have to refill that before I go to bed. Can't forget.
No, I cannot. Well, hello. Come on, cowboy.
Maybe I should refill it right now. Right now.
I'll get you some fresh water. Water is all empty. Water. quite gassy, my friend. Thank you. Well, come here. Come here, Rocket. Come here. Cowboy. Cowboy.
Join in on the fun.